gearing up to charge up with the S-Fan 3. Got a unit low on freon here. Just took my indoor wet bulb temperature at 64.4. So I thought I'd show you how to do the dry bulb temperature. And this is a really simple one compared to the wet bulb. Here's the thermocouple here. We just don't want it in the direct sunlight because that'll affect the test here. Just kind of untangling the wires best you can here. Anyway, plug in the K-type connector, which gets plugged in, and T2 for the dry bulb. And then I'm just gonna clamp this around the side, run this around to the side over here. Clamp it on just so it's out of the direct sunlight. I don't want it to touch the side of the conditioner either. Anyway, at least we're out of the direct sunlight now. Come over here, we can get our reading locked in. Okay, so we're gonna remember our wet bulb was 64.4. Now we're wanting our dry bulb temperature. There it is. 102.8, 104.9. Plenty warm. So there's our temperature, 104.5. Gonna hit enter. It's fluctuating around a little bit. Here we go. So now we're gonna wanna go over to our outdoor dry bulb and hit enter. Let the probe do the testing, as it's adjusting. Once we got it locked in, it's like about 100. It's pretty warm today. First really hot day. It's saying it's like 92 degrees out. Feels like it might be a little warmer than that. The heat is coming. Anyway, now we're gonna lock that in. Just gonna hit enter. Okay, so indoor wet bulb was 64.4, outdoor dry bulb 104.1.